नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर रितु सिंह राजपूत, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द बायो एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, द रोल ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज इन बायो एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप एंड हाउ टू गवर्नमेंट सपोर्ट फॉर बायो एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप। सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एज वेल एज स्टेट गवर्नमेंट हैज एस्टैब्लिश्ड अ नंबर ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर प्रमोशन ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज हूज डिसीजन एंड फंक्शंस influences industry activities in our country, region, state. The role and the function of this institution discussed under this chapter. Government of India has created following institution and they can promote some coordinate and monitor the progress of industrial product like Khadi Village Industry, All Indian Handicraft Board, All India Handlooms Product, Jute brands, All India Power Looms brands. All these commission boards promote only specific industry coming under their purview, as in clear form of name of commission and board. These cooperation frame policies and make programs for the development of the product industries falling under their purview and coordinate these programs and monitor the progress of these industries. Besides these commission and boards, there are certain other agency institutes central level which render services assistance to industries in their respective field, like National Small Industries Corporation Limited, like supply of machinery, high purchase basis, registration of particular units, participation, marketing assistance, development of prototypes, Bureau of India Standard of Salon. It's central government department which specifies quality standard of different products. It helps in selecting appropriate machinery, equipment, installments, some kind of HP patent information, central state council and the patent sub office Chandigarh. They can be registered trade. So registrar of the company Jalandhar in Punjab, in case a unit wants to opt a company as a form of ownership, it has a registrar with registrar companies, regional testing center Okhla and Indian state of Delhi. So there are so companies and government organization who has support for the small business and approves the some startups like food and nutrition, like some machinery business, some handloom business, and some development. So this is all about the bio entrepreneurship. Thank you.